Hello everyone, this is Heorot and welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders 2. Now on version 1.7, with 3 save slots. A simply novel idea. Previously, Heorot found a silver deposit deep in the Khrumbul-Dun Mine, and then he built a cocktail counter in the silver bar. Back in Khrumbul-Dun Town. And it appears our next errand is from Den. Hello, Den. Sure, Den. Sounds good to me. Ah, so it is. Okay, then. He wants the town at level 3. And that activates a couple more errands for us. One for Magrog, and one from Babs. Let's do yours first, Magrog. Okay. A card table near the pool, huh? Well, that has been taken care of, my friend. So has that. Ah, for sure. Yes, quite a gal. Sure, Magrog. Errand complete. Right. What's next for you, Babs?
Hi.
Not too badly. Oh, what's wrong? They are a bit limited. A frying pan, huh? Okay, Babs. So Heorot gets a bright idea.
Yay!
He learns how to make frying pans. Okay, Babs. Sure thing. Another errand from Digby. Let us see now. We can now make frying pans. Let's make a couple of them. And set them on these bonfires to make fiery frying pans. Hey there, Babs. Sounds good. Sure, Babs. Mushrooms and meat from money corns. Okay, Babs. Building a better bonfire. Okay, Babs. Turf and truff. So, let's get some meat out. Put that in the pan with mushrooms. And start it cooking. Maybe some meat and cactus cutlet also. Well, that cooks. I think I'll make a chest. And put it in the bar with some food. Not quite that much. There we go. So our turf and truff is ready. So's the stir fry. Turf and truff. And stir fry. Some good boosts. Ah, very good. Here you go, Babs. Turf and truff. A fair point. Okay, Babs. Yes, it can offer buffs. Errand complete. Okay. Maybe some more turf and truff. And another of the basics. What is next for you, Digby? Put out about something. Oh yes, sand gets everywhere. A shower room, huh? A room with silver brick walls. With a shower, a folding screen, and a towel rail. Okay, Digby. And Heorot learns a new recipe. Shower. Okay, Digby. So, one shower. A folding screen. And a towel rail. And we'll also need silver bricks. Let's see, I guess the shower can go up here. There we go. How adorable. Now we just need a door. And voila, a small shower room. Come and admire, folks. Yeah. You're welcome, Digby. Yes, quite a girl. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, Digby. Errand complete. More lovely gratitude. Now I think I'll make a private bedroom for Heorot and Malroff. A simple bed. Stone table and stone stool. monsters here. Well, hello, fun ghouls. Such fun guys. So long, fun ghouls. Thanks for the shrooms. Adobe wall. Might as well build the room up here. One simple bed. And I guess I'll use the rock bomb bed. A couple of nameplates also. And maybe a lantern. Ah, declaration time. I do declare. Let's see, more coal, iron, and copper. Very nice. And some silver. A small share of silver for Goldilocks as well. Alrighty. Small private bedroom. It will belong to me and Melroth. Melroth's room. Yes, about time indeed. Quite a line for the shower. Let's see, some more silver. Maybe another shower. And another towel rail. The shower's a little fancier. Okay. Let's get some rest. These ingots are finished. Gratitude check. 7 gratitude points to go. Ah, yes, go eat. Give me some gratitude. What do you mean you're starving? Ah, there we go. Time to level up the town again. Come one, come all. Base level 3. Alrighty. Some more miners. Welcome, fellas. And Heorot learned some new recipes. Yep. Carpet. Fancy carpet. Gold brick. Golden tile. Adobe window. Golden brazier. Dining table. Round table. Connecting couch. Cactail. Fungus board. Meat feast. Fun-sized fountain. And curtain. Indeed, my friend. Sounds good to me. Will do, Babs. Time to say hi to our new friends. Heretical building. Oh, indeed. Sure. Six more miners. I built Heorot's new room just in time. Welcome, guys. Hey, Dan. Yes. That sounds good. Yes. Errand complete. And next time we'll do another errand for our friend Magrog. This is Heorot Linea. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.